Hello, this is Nathan from Nathan and Marshall, and today we are going to do a Lego building thing, and since it's really tiny, I'm going to do stop motion animation. If you guys don't know what that is, check out my other videos, those StickBot videos. They have hashtag StickBot on them. And so, yeah, it's very small. Yeah, it's very small, as you guys can see. It's the police thing. This is what it looks like on the back. Yeah, and so since I'm so crazy, I'm just gonna use a hammer to open this. Safety first. Boom, 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 boom. On the box, Nathan. Okay, that's open. Let's see what I got. I got a bag, of course. I got instructions. And also, one last tiny thing, the most important thing of all. Stickers! Everybody likes stickers. And so, let's go build this thing up.
Secret Asian man. Secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Persuasive lips. The odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man.
Okay, so let's go review our characters. This is the robber with the crowbar. And this is him with the handcuffs. And this is the back of the robbers. This is the policeman without his helmet. This is the policeman with his helmet. And this is the back of the policeman's back. Well, and this is the case of gold, and that is what the gold looks like. And also, we have the police car. The police car, you can put a minifig in there. As an example, I'm gonna do the cop. Oh no, that fall off. Looks like I'm breaking the car. I'm the robber. So you can put a minifig figure in there. Take that guy out somehow. Pull this guy. And this is the police car on the back side. And also this is it on the front side. So yeah, a bunch of stuff like that, blah blah blah. So let's get on to the animation, stop motion animation. I saw Dad's room.
Thank you, Eddie.